It's not that complicated. There's a stegomosaurus, there's a T-Rex, and then that's a velociraptor.